Police say they have arrested a 22-year-old man in the fatal shooting of an Auburn University football player. Freshman Jakell Mitchell was shot early today in an off-campus apartment complex. Auburn police say Markale Hart of Camp Hill, Alabama, has been arrested on a felony warrant charging him with murder. They say they do not expect to make any more arrests. Two former football players and another man were killed in the shooting at the same apartment complex in 2012.